So no Connor. Does that mean, hold on, does that mean we, that Connor was just telling us how to play the game? Sorry if I'm a big noob, I just got this game. Hi, birdie. Hi, bird. Hi, birdie, birdie. Oh, great. There's Android birds, too. That's pretty great. So our future's gonna be just everything Android. Humans aren't gonna exist anymore. Not. Alright, so let's bust down all of the ores. To the seat. These camera angles, man, I'm telling you, they're bullcrap. Fry, you know what? That's it. I'm not even gonna play the piano. Let's read this. Heck it, why not? Tell you what I think the game is. Daddy issues, blah 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 blah. Yep, that's the thing. Spinning that. Alright, how do we wake up? It said something about waking up. Who do we wake up? Why do we wake him up? Now this time will it let me play the fucking piano. I swear to... Can I please try the piano? I swear. It's these camera angles, man. They're retarded. Can I please shut... Alright. You know what? Forget it. Well, we have to do that. Wait, Carl upstairs. Alright. So I'm gonna go ahead and go to upstairs. Noise. Spans living large. Whatever this is, they have a pretty good Android. What's this for then? So where's the stairs at? I assume it's somewhere over here. How do we go upstairs? I'm so confused. What am I supposed to do? I can't play the piano. I swear. What's the point in putting try if it won't even let me try out the piano? Is that... Alright, hold on. I'm gonna hook this up on YouTube. There, finally. Jesus Christ, that took me forever. That was not worth it at all. It took me all that time just for that. No good old solos or anything. Man, this character sucks. Wake Carl from upstairs. Well, I want to explore. Okay, really? Really? Okay, I swear to God, these controls, man, they're so annoying. Alright. Where am I supposed to go now? Alright, something tells me I have to get out of here. Nope, bathroom. We're not a house of husband. See what I did there? Alright, I wanna know, how do you make these camera angles, man? I swear, they're so hard. Video. Keep changes, yes. Difficulty. Controls. I did controls. Vibration off. Controller speak on. Yes. Alright. I don't know how to fix these stupid camera stuff, but guess we're gonna have to live with it. No smart stupid.
Weather is partly cloudy, 54 degrees, 80% humidity with a strong possibility of afternoon showers.
It sounds like a good day to spend in bed.
Are you lying?
I did go to pick up the paint that you ordered.
Oh, yes, I've forgotten. That is the difference between you and me, right, Marcus?
No, I like Carl. It's not like Todd.
Show me your arm, please, Carl.
No.
Carl. Thank you.
I really like him.
I just opened my eyes and I'm already gritting my teeth.
I swear, I like you. I like Carl.
You're such a fragile machine. They break down so quickly. All this effort to keep them gone. Hey. What happened to your clothes?
Oh, it's nothing. Just some demonstrators in the streetcar.
What a bunch of idiots. They think they can stop progress by roughing up a few androids. I hope they didn't harm you.
Oh, no, no. They just pushed me around, Carl. I'm fine. Okay.
Yeah. I like Carl.
I'll take you to the bathroom now.
Wait, what? Get up, old man. Jesus. The controls, brother! What is this? No, I can live with this. Alright. What if we drop them? Imagine we just drop them like bits. This man is living large, bro.
Anything special on the agenda today?
Yes, there's the opening of your retrospective at the Museum of Modern Art. Mm. The gallery director left 4 messages asking to confirm your attendance.
I haven't decided yet. We'll see about that later.
Okay.
What else?
Just your usual fan mail. I've already answered.
Any news from Leo?
No, Carl. I can call him if you like.
No. No, I don't bother.
Miss Leo. Carol, are you gay? Miss Leo. Take Carol to the dining table.
I'm starving.
Well, your breakfast is ready. Bacon and eggs, just the way you like them.
Thank you, Marcus.
You're welcome.
Where's the dining table at? Is that sir? Game, I love you, but can you not? Right there.
Thank you, Marcus.
No problem.
Television.
Tensions continue to rise in the Arctic since Russia unilaterally declared the region part of its natural.
I need to get used to that. This is like the first episode. When my recording gets done, then we're gonna go ahead and, you know, wrap it up here.
Why don't you find something to do while I finish my breakfast?
Sure.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Carl.
Something has changed in the way you play. Sometimes I think you have more humanity than most humans.
Yeah.
One day I won't be here to take care of you anymore.
You'll have to protect that, yourself.
And make your choices.
No, don't say that.
Decide
Carl.
Who you are.
Carl,
and
no.
want to become. This world doesn't like those who are different, Marcus. Don't let anyone tell you who you should be. Let's go to the studio.
Okay. Let's go to the studio. Sorry. How'd you get over here? You're in a wheelchair. Can't you just wheel yourself?
Let's see where we left off. Remove the sheet.
Yeah, Carl's different than Todd. I like Carl. Alright, where do I have to clean now? Alright, over here. Have to clean. Cleans better. Marcus or Kara? Is that it? Carl.
So, what's your verdict, Marcus?
Yes, there is something about it. Something I can't quite define. I guess I like it.
The truth is, I have nothing left to say anymore. Each day that goes by brings me closer to the end. I'm just an old man clinging to his brushes.
Carl.
Don't say that.
But enough about me. Let's see if you have any talent.
Wait, what?
Give it a try. Try painting something.
Okay.
Paint? What would I... Painting what?
Anything you want. Give it a try.
Last time, I hope there's no wacky controls. Oh god. Yep, this is where I get into the cancer, boys. Bro, I'm so confused. Oh god. Yep. Your boy's confused.
That is a perfect copy of reality. The painting is not about replicating the world, it's about interpreting, improving on it, showing something you see.
Carl, I don't think I can do that. It's not in my program.
Go on, go. Try it. Grab that canvas. Do something for me. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Trust me. Try to imagine something that doesn't exist, something you've never seen. Now concentrate on how it makes you feel, and let your hand drift across the canvas.
Something good.
Ooh. Oh my God.
Who's this?
Hey, Dad.
Leo.
Leo.
I didn't hear you come in.
Oh, I was in the neighborhood. I thought I'd stop by.
Who's this hipster?
It's been a while, right?
You all right? You don't look so good.
Oh, yeah, I'm fine. Hey, listen, I need some cash, Dad.
Again? What happened to the money I just gave you?
It just goes, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, you're on it again, aren't you?
No, I swear it's not that.
No, don't lie to me, Leo.
What difference does it make? I just need some cash, that's all.
Sorry. The answer's no.
What? Why?
You know why.
Yeah, I think I do know why. you'd rather take care of your plastic toy here than your own son, right? Tell me, Dad, what's it got that I don't? Smarter? More obedient? Not like me, right?
Yeah.
But you know what? This thing is not your son.
Yes, it is.
It's a fucking machine!
Leo, that's enough! Enough.
You don't care about anything except yourself and your goddamn paintings. You've never loved anyone. You never loved me, Dad.
You shouldn't.
You never loved me.
Don't feel bad for his dumb ass. Alright. Well, I'm gonna have to leave it off here, ladies and gentlemen. It was a blast playing this game. I'm gonna have to leave it off here. I am gonna end it off here. I will see you guys later, and peace. Have a good night, day, afternoon, whatever, Christmas, whatever, whenever, and wherever you're watching this. Peace out. Yes, guys. Part 2 of Detroit Become Human. Still doing some coin tricks, I see it, Connor. Not Andrew's salon. Connor, just make Android's alone. One lieutenant. Thank you.
your problem? Buy me a drink?
Lieutenant Anderson, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife. I looked for you at the station, but nobody knew where you were. They said you were probably having a drink nearby. I was lucky to find you at the fifth bar.
What do you want?
You were assigned a case early this evening. A homicide involving a CyberLife android. In accordance with procedure, the company has allocated a specialized model to assist investigators.
Well, I don't need any assistance. Especially not from a plastic asshole like you. So just be a good little robot and get the fuck out of here.
I understand that some people are not comfortable in the presence of androids, but
I am perfectly comfortable. Now back off before I crush you like an empty beer can.
Listen, I think you should stop drinking and come with me. It'll make life easier for both of us.
Man, nice to you, Hank.
You know what? I'll buy you one for the road. What do you say? Bartender, the same again, please.
See, that gym one was a technology. Make it a double.
Wanna be nice to you, Hank. You're not that mean.
Did you say homicide?
Josh Douglas from Channel 16, can you confirm that this is a homicide?
I'm not confirming anything.
Androids are not permitted beyond this point.
It's with me! What part of staying in the car didn't you understand?
Your order contradicted my instructions, Lieutenant.
You don't talk, you don't touch anything, and you stay out of my way. Got it?
Got it.
Yes, sir.
Evening, Hank. We were starting to think you weren't gonna show.
Yeah, that was the plan till this asshole found me.
So, got yourself an android, huh?
Oh, very funny. Just tell me what happened.
We had a call around 8 from the landlord. Lieutenant had to take his rent for 2 months and thought he'd drop by, see what was going on. That's when he found the body. Well, it was even worse before we opened the windows. The victim's name's Carlos Ortiz. He has a record for theft and aggravated assault. According to the neighbors, he was kind of a loner. Stayed inside most of the time. They hardly ever saw him.
That's just one.
I'll stay easy. Worth calling everybody out in the middle of the night. Could have waited till morning.
I'd say he's been there for a good 3 weeks. Well, no more. Or when the car gets here. There's a kitchen knife over here. Probably the murder weapon.
Any sign of a break-in?
Nope. The landlord said the front door was locked from the inside. All the windows were boarded up. The killer must have been out the back way.
What do we know about his android?
Not much.
That's disgusting.
Much. The neighbors confirmed he had one, but it wasn't here when we arrived. I gotta get some air. Make yourself at home. I'll be outside if you need.
It's not home. All right, so... Where's
Human rights like this. Chris, was this written in the victim's blood?
At the android, or I assume it's an android, and then swing at it again, and swing at it again. Then it saw a kitchen knife that they took, and then after that, stabbed him, and then he fell on the ground.
I would say so. We're taking samples for analysis. Inside. Killer must have gone out this way.
There are no footprints apart from Officer Collins' size 10 shoes.
Well, this happened weeks ago. Tracks could have faded.
No. This type of soil would retain a trace. Nobody's been out here for a long time.
On the narcotics.
was stabbed 28 times.
Yeah. Seems like the killer really had it in for him.
Figured out what happened.
Oh, yeah? Shoot, I'm all ears.
It all started...
In the
kitchen.
There are obvious signs of a struggle. Question is, what exactly happened here?
I think the victim attacked the android...
With
the bat.
Lines up with the evidence. Go on.
Okay. Send it in.
The android stabbed the victim.
So the android was trying to defend itself, right?
Yes.
Okay, then what happened?
The victim fled to...
Sense.
The android murdered the victim with the knife.
Okay. Your theory's not totally ridiculous. But it doesn't tell us where the android went.
It was damaged by the bat and lost some therium.
Lost some what?
Therium. You call it blue blood. It's the fluid that powers androids' biocomponents. It evaporates after a few hours and becomes invisible to the naked eye.
Oh. But I bet you can still see it, can't you?
Correct.
Yeah.
Alright. Just look for some blue bloods. Yes, over here.
Check something.
Gotta check something.
Something tells me something is gonna like pop out of nowhere. Oh, I'm scared. It's right there, isn't it? Yes, right there. There's so much blood.
Just defending myself. He was gonna kill me. I'm begging you. Don't tell him.
Connor, what the fuck is going on up there?
It's here, Lieutenant!
Oh, shit. Chris! Ben! Get your asses in here now!
Because he was just trying to protect himself. He was getting abused. Found deviant. Alright, let's go.
Dinner is ready.
Yeah, I'm coming.
There wasn't much in the kitchen. I did what I could.
And we have pasta. Looks vegan.
Damn house. What do I do? Go out and buy a fucking android. What a joke. Of course, androids are so fucking wonderful. They never fail. They're never tired. They're sad.
were so fucking perfect, they ruined my fucking life! What are you looking at? What's your fucking problem? Not the life you dreamed of, eh? Maybe you think this is easy. Maybe you think it's my fault we live in this fucking shithole. My fault your fucking mother took off. You should stop taking drugs, Todd. Sometimes you really scare me, Todd. Fucking bitch took off without a word. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accountant. It's all your fault.
Daddy knows.
It's all your fucking fault. Come back here right now!
She just got bitch slapped, bro.
Yes!
Sir, are you okay? Are you having a seizure?
I know it's her fault. I gotta teach her. I gotta teach her a good fucking lesson.
Are you gonna rape her?
No, I gotta do. Alice!
Rape her.
Daddy's very mad! You deserve to be taught a good lesson! A good fucking lesson.
Alone.
What the fuck are you doing? Put down the gun and get the fuck out of here. That's an order!
No! I want you to leave her alone.
You want? What do you mean you want? What are you gonna do? You're gonna shoot me, is that it? Are you gonna to shoot a human?
That, well,
you seem to have a problem.
That gun didn't do shit.
I think we need to fix that.
Oh, God. Ooh, Cassie's going to fucking hit me, nigga.
Watch out, Kara!
Bitch, I'm hurting you. Come on, Batman. Bitch. Bitch, you're going to get... Ah, oh, shit, I'm stomach. Heart.